Go nuts.
I coach another sport, so I kind of like to just sit down and observe.